You guys know what to expect. Barber fucked up my shit. I just wanted a good haircut. He messed everything up. He fucked up my airline. I'm gonna fucking sue the cunt. Just buzz it then. I am serious. Good morning. You are good and lovely. You have the ability. I love you. Huggles tightly. Wuggles. Love plus huggles. Boops your cheek, nose and tummy tum tum. Thank you. You've inspired me to finally commit suicide. Got my new sex rig all set up, just looking for that special someone to enjoy it with me. Goes into her fridge and sits in front of her eating everything. Watch her cry in agony with tears rolling off the thick layer of grease from her face. She screams, not the cheese. Let Jamal in. He gathers around. Digs into her chicken. She starts rocking back and forth trying to break loose. Three more guys come in and start eating her ice cream and microwave burritos. She's squealing like a pig trying to get loose. All the men unzip their pants and let out a loud grunt. They're full, their stomachs are bloated and they leave. She's a complete sweaty mess full of anxiety and have a stroke. Her eyes are rolling back. Even her goldfish cracker and cheese whiz are gone. Ropes can't handle the weight and snap around her neck making a noose. But it doesn't matter, the fat protects her neck. She rushed at me full steam like a choo-choo dragging her bondage gear. I make it out the house and look back. She has an AR-15. It starts shooting out prolific Jolly Ranchers at me. Fuck no. JPEG. Duck for cover and call the cops. Cops show up and shoot her down. Liberals go on TV to say Trump did this. The face when I was Trump the whole time and it was Rosie O'Donnell. Mom asked if I'm homosexual and told me it's alright if I am. No mom, I am not a faggot, I am just a massive failure. Bzyglonian from quadrant 458365. Come across planet covered with sentient beings and what the archives call water. Observe planet, learn inhabitants, they seem quite intelligent. Over time learn the language they call English and become quite fluent. Decide to travel down to said planet in one of the largest English speaking chunks of land. I decide to try and make my presence known only to a few to not disturb their ecosystem. Land outside what these humans call a home. I enter through a window as to not arouse suspicion, hoping I can make contact with a human alone. As I walk to the second floor, I encounter a room with a man sleeping. I do my best to gently wake him in his own environment and not startle him. The man wakes up and looks at me. For the first time I am nervous. Although I watched these creatures, they are quite unpredictable. The man sits up and just looks at me, then opens his mouth and says. I laugh my ass off. Confused, I ask him to repeat himself. I laugh my ass off, whatcha gonna do, probe my asshole. I have no idea what he's referring to. He suddenly takes off his pants and shows me his anus and wiggles it around. You can't resist me, big boy, come on. Stand up, realize I've made a big mistake. Suddenly he jumps up and sits at his computer, loads a Mongolian llama herding forum and starts frantically typing a story about how he wanted to get pounded by an eye but he was too gay to do it, lol. Faggot. I try to speak to him yet he tells me, fuck off space nigger, if you're not going to fuck my ass then go back to your shitty asexual home world. Turn around and get back in spaceship. Fly off, realizing that there truly is no hope for this species. This appears to be the forum he was posting on. I want to make it known to you humans that this is not appropriate way to act. Here is an image of what you call a sad frog, which seems to be quite popular here. Be me. Wage cuck at Domino's Pizza. Cutie pie and I starting to hit it off. Comes over and starts flirting with me. Absolutely retarded and socially brain dead, so I'm not used to having a conversation for longer than 1 minute. We break the minute mark, left floundering. Hey, yeah, I was going to ask you something. She smiles wide, maybe expecting a date invite and I don't fucking know. In reality I have nothing to ask her, I'm just trying to carry the conversation. My brain is just screaming the words you're fucking autistic over and over again. So does your family have a history of autism? She literally takes a step back, looks shocked. What? I've fucking said it, so now to stick to my guns. Does your family have a history of autism? She doesn't say anything but I just keep going. Haha, I'm just kidding, I just like to check the women I want to breed with have bad genes. She stares blankly at me and walks away. Hasn't spoken to me since. Should I just kill myself? Beamy saw boob through a closing door of a lady's bathroom while walking along a corridor. Later virgins. My gender is actually the 16 digits of whoever I'm talking to's debit card and the pronouns are the 4-digit pin to that same debit card. Being a neet in 2018. Too scared to kill myself. Too poor to afford a gun for a mass shooting. What do I do with my life? Be bored. Posting an image of a sad frog on the shittiest board of a weeb website is a good start. Go to Long John Silver's drive-thru, order food, ask for extra tartar. I like a lot of tartar. Cashier bitch hands me 2 packets, says she can give me more but would have to charge me for them. Ask for cup of water. Free. Pull into parking spot. Dump out water. Take cup inside. Fill cup with tartar sauce from self-serve pump. Leave. Don't fuck with me, Long Johns. I'll hack your fucking system. Be me. 23-year-old neat. Parents are selling house. House showing the other day. Mommy told me I had to be out of the house. I am not leaving my lair. Please, Alan, we're trying to sell this house so we can move into a better one. End up paying all my good boy points to be able to stay in the basement while visitors are here. Okay, Alan, be a good boy and please don't make a sound while strangers are here. Just watch your Japanese cartoons for a little while. Wait till parents leave. Sneak up to bedroom and put back up My Little Pony posters that my parents had hidden. Hide under bed. Finally hear the door open and the real estate lady introducing house. They get to my bedroom, and here we have the third bedroom. It's a smaller one but it's accommodating for a younger child. See feet walk by bed. Grab ankle dart exe. Holy shit, what was that? Realtor Roasty notices me. Has met me a few times before so she knows not to fuck with me. Ha, it seems we have a monster hiding under the bed. Quickly leaves room with potential buyers. Feeling good about successfully defending my realm. Smug Pepe.jpg. Hear whispers in the hallway. Sorry, that was the owner's autistic son. He has severe developmental and social issues and is very protective of his bedroom. But don't worry, his parents are placing him in a special institution soon. That's it, Robert's next showing. I am going to go full autist and smear shit all over the walls. No one is taking my kingdom from me. No one. I can't watch Japanese porn because of the squirrel noises the women's make. So I always mute and play the Interstellar theme instead. Be me, eating daily ration of tendies when mommy says she remembered a funny story about me as a baby. Says when I was born I came out with an erection. The face when I realize my penis has been in a vagina. Basically lost my virginity at birth. See ya, losers. I just got my DNA results. I'm not as white as I thought. I'm only 99.6% European. There is a 0.3% West African in me. There is a 0.1% Ashkenazi Jew in me. It has been fun, but I can no longer tolerate your horrible racism toward my people. The recent uproar in the Middle East is an example. People go to ISIS to get wafers. ISIS only attacks normie events, concerts, Christmas, markets. ISIS is full of people who were unsuccessful in their lives. Some ISIS accounts have anime avatars. My face when ISIS is actually the beta uprising. Be me, not even 20 minutes ago. Feeling extra horny. Decide to get on Omegle and serve as a slave. Fat 47-year-old man tells me to submit to him. Do whatever reason. He makes me do degrading things. The man is a sicko. Turns out he was recording me the whole time. There's a fucking video of me shoving a bunch of raw hot dogs, tomatoes and dirty socks up my asshole on the internet right now. I gave him my real name and info. Didn't even let me come. Came anyway after he disconnected while I was pleading for him to take the video down. People are already calling me. It's just now sinking in right now how bad I fucked up. Why did I make these decisions? Send dick pic to a cutie pie. She calls me a sicko and blocks me. Oh well, I'm used to it. Next day, cops at my door. She reports me to the police for disturbing child pornography. They show me the pic I sent her. I tell them it's my cock. They don't believe me. I have to pull down my pants. They give each other a sad look and apologize for bothering me. Germany bringing the bands. Of course, the first insult Germans can think of is having something brown rape old white people. Is Tumblr and Robert's 9000 really that different? Both irrationally dislike members of the other sex due to bad experiences with them. Both are full of social outcasts. Bother are safe spaces for sad and lonely people. Both think that people of the other sex could never imagine themselves in the other one's shoes. Both think the other sex has it easier in life. Both are filled with fairly extreme opinions of each other. Tell me, Alan, would a robot 9000 and a Tumblr dating site be a bad or good thing? Yeah, but we're right and they're wrong. Dumb Stacy asked me in lab class if the PC was running or not, the monitor was off. I said yes and turned it on for her. My face when I realized I've been a Chad all along. Goodbye, Virgin Fags. So I have opened a new channel on my Discord for any submissions you guys have. I keep getting requests for more chicken tendies and more spooky doot doot stories, so if you come across anything, you find anything worthwhile in your travels, be sure to post it. As always, links are in the description below. I hope you guys enjoyed and be sure to like and subscribe for more.